you hate Cars 2, I respect your opinion.